I got a story to tell, you know what I mean? I mean, I really got a story to tell. Like here. Here you go. Living on the edge. That type of shit to make a nigga blow his brains out. But I was more concerned with being the first in line when that good and mug came out. Smoking midget in the cut, dog. Vibing to a tape full of instrumentals. Never knew that one day I'd be on the road, me and Cool T running up the instrumentals. Trying to get a check from somebody up north with the music that I just made. Then he got a whole nother type of check coming from some thing that he just weighed. I'm just trying to get some conversation from the girl up the street from where I stay. I'm just trying to keep it all together cause I'm sick and tired of waiting on my day. All I ever wanted was a safe for the money and a job for your fuck niggas. Room for the models and they looking real hard cause they wanna know what's up with it. All I ever wanted was to live like them people up there. All I ever wanted was to live like them people up there. Part 2, me and Tyler Hustle stay scamming, trying to get a whole thing. A nigga can't lie, more day we was settled for some J's and a gold chain. Mama see the kid coming home super late, frustrated, say, poor thing. Fuck with everybody else talking about, she would say, baby, do your thing. No money, no hoe, no way to and fro, just did drink. All my niggas at the jail telling me they wanna see me on the bitch screen. Go to work, get a pen, and some paper clock in, get missing. My father used to tell me Bobby Creek, you the shit in the bucket full of chitneys. Who knew? Yeah, motherfucker, I did. I get on the mic, fuck around and flip my lid. Pardon my French, but I'm gonna try to feed my kids. And make more music for the people that fuck with everything I did. All I ever wanted was safe for the money and the chops for your fuck niggas. Room for the models and they looking real hard cause they wanna know what's up with it. All I ever wanted was to live like them people up there. All I ever wanted was to live like them people up there. All I ever wanted was safe for the money and the chops for your fuck niggas. Room for the models and they looking real hard cause they wanna know what's up. I need a moment. I think I need this shit to feel like a needle on it. I'm quite dedicated. You can't respect that, you must be medicated. Celebrated by the hood. The son of the city made good. A young nigga gotta make haste. I ride a couple ball, load a mile in the clip, and I shoot him in the face. I really can't say if tomorrow will be better, but we better get the fuck up out and grind for the day. My nigga might as well have numbers on his shirt, cause with every single day he be trying to make a play. And life is a bitch, but I gotta fuck with it, so regardless of the fact, I'm just trying to make a stay. And I be on the mission till I'm somewhere at the Grammys in the Maggiella tux, sitting right next to Sway. Living life, dude.